Be humble in the presence of God's mighty power, and He will honor you when the time comes. God cares for you, so turn all your worries over to Him. Be on your guard and stay awake. Your enemy, the devil, is like a roaring lion sneaking around to find someone to attack. But you must resist the devil and stay strong in your faith. You know that all over the world, the Lord's followers are suffering just as you are. But God shows undeserved kindness to everyone. That's why He appointed Christ Jesus to choose you to share in His eternal glory. You will suffer for a while, but God will make you complete, steady, strong, and firm. God will be in control forever. Those words come from 1 Peter chapter 5, verses 6 to 11. A roaring lion is fairly easy to avoid because you can hear the lion roar from a long way off. Well, even though the devil is like a lion that roars, he also sneaks around quietly, hoping to attack you when you least expect it. After you have been a Christian for at least a few years, you may become confident that you can identify and avoid the attacks of Satan. Well, that would be like a big game hunter walking through the jungle unaware of the danger and not ready for an attack. If you are not prepared for a lion attack when it happens, you will have no time to get ready. And if you are not ready for the devil's attack when it happens, you will not be able to fend off Satan. If you hear the roaring lion of sin, but he is nowhere near where you are, don't relax. The devil can and will attack when you least expect it. Have the Word of God, which is the sword of the Spirit, ready in your mind and heart, and be prepared to strike a blow against the enemy with that sword as you win another battle against Satan. Lord Jesus, help me to be alert and awake today as I watch for the roaring lion of sin. Prepare my heart and mind to do battle using the weapon of your word. And may you, Lord Jesus, be praised forever. Amen.